Today we are going to discuss about forebrain. Forebrain is the largest area of brain. It is most highly developed in humans. Important part of this region is thalamus, hypothalamus, and cerebrum. Thalamus lies just below cerebrum. It serves as a relay center between various parts of brain and spinal cord. Thalamus is also involved in pain, perception, and consciousness, sleep, and awakening. Hypothalamus lies above midbrain and just below thalamus. In human, it is roughly the size of an almond. It controls the secretion of pituitary gland. It also controls feelings such as rage, pain, pleasure, and sorrow. Cerebrum is the largest part of forebrain. It controls skeletal muscle, thinking, intelligence, and emotions.